Good evening, welcome. Our first gig in New York City. Woo! As you can see this evening, we decided to destroy the entire rainforest by putting lots of posters everywhere, but that's the way things are in this thing, the biz. Oh, sorry, the industry. I forgot we're in New York. It's another song off our new record. This is called Railwayed. How the fuck do you know it?
Softly, softly comes the train into the station. She has often waited and wondered if he'll come. Why was he kept away then? Hail from coming home now. Was it trouble, loyalty, or a brand new family? Will he step down to
shower. Hey, thank you very much.
I know. Something old and totally unknown. This is an obscure B-side we thought he'd play tonight for absolutely no reason whatsoever. This is for Liz for coming all this way.
Cute extended version. Next song, a song off our first.
This is a song all about being, it's about being in a cake. So I don't quite know how to describe it really. So like raisins or chocolates or something.
It's more to do with it, how you'd like to take your lover up to the moon. It's called In a Cave.
Oh, we're doing that one. I thought we were doing the one about the cake.
I like this. Bye-bye.
You always get the smoke machine.
I know. It's fine.
Thank you very much. This evening we come to you courtesy of beer.
Something new. It's for anybody in the audience who's had their lover beaten up. This is called Gorgeous Love.
To overcome our fear.
we're strong, strong enough to prove it. I notice things about you as the morning catches your eyes. How your face relaxes through the caress of night. How in the evening it's time to pull features. It's
Thank you very much.
Tears. This is for anyone who knows it. For all the people who we met today who actually play it, thank you.
Take my words, take my language. Third time, we open
mercy. Technology. Where'd I get my t-shirt? From a really dodgy shop in London. It's cheap, it's nasty. Just like me. Seen them?
Next band on after us are called the Low Flying Aeroplanes, so please stay and check them out, all right?
Or else they'll beat us up. This is off of the Strange Free World collection of greatest hits. It's called Why I Hate Cameras by a Dead Man. It's called Polaroids.
Several pictures, pictures me in the past. Here's a pretty desert scene, here's a sea of grass. Likely orchards and vacant lots, big men grinning, holding hands. All the time the seasons win, everything is lost. Something said's been said before, it's often worth repeating. And all the times that made the world slipping into forgetting. And how are you, and what did you do before you started thinking? And I am fine if shake it still, the sadder things get clear. Here's another picture, the Fantastic Three of the heads. Ignore this Western trip, little thing, so many other ideas. I live in the songlines of boys from all over the world. Something said's been said before, times that made my world cannot be forgotten. And I'll never have a camera to keep these lies. And here am I sitting in the sun with burning skin and a big red book. And here are you on your holiday.
is me in the past. Here I go into fogginess. All my past destroyed.
Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? Okay, so this is the one that's made the crossover to country radio.
Unless you're ready, pulling at me. good night. Cheers.
Thank you. Thank you.
So here we are in New York. So good they named it. That's our standard joke.
This is one more further dedication. This one's for Jeff, this one's for Larry, this one's for Celia, this one's everybody from A&M. To treat us like the rock stars that we're not. So thank you.
We'll be right back.
these times I don't know you. How about you? Can you remember? Shake your head and say I was so drunk. Well, it's a small thing. Why am I angry? These things are signs of warning. Because behind it is the implication. The pub is burning down. So do I get up?
Thanks.